Attention all crew, we've made contact with the outskirts of the target flotilla. Make ready to commence pioneer operations immediately. Our contractors have hired us to locate and secure a flagship-class derelict they're calling the Cryptarch. There's some piece of premium xenotech on board they want to get their hands on, and we're the ones who landed the job. To find the Cryptarch's position within the fleet, and how to open it up, we'll have to shake down a number of these subjacent vessels for intel. Unfortunately, it won't be easy. These ghost ships have some onboard security built to last, so we'll have to blast our way in. This straggler will be a good target to stretch our legs and test the...
Local vector with target vessel is locked. Up red light screen. Hangar depressurized. Move out to the arming area and careful you don't bang up my flight deck. Right, let's go down the checklist here and make sure you didn't knock any screws loose on a trip over. The old gunhead here has got 4 weapon hardpoints and 4 item brackets. First up, rattle off a few rounds from the machine gun into the target. Check. Next, the ram spike should punch a hole through anything that gets too close. Target's up! Check. Now spit out a few grenades. Make sure the feed hasn't gummed up again. Good. Finally, fire up that shield generator. I'd rather you burn out the power cell than bring my suit back with holes in it.
Okay, let's see what we're looking at here. Pull up your tactical map. Now let's figure out a plan of attack. This here is our primary objective, the core. All defensive bodies appear to be networked to the centralized AI cortex. Knock out the core and the ship will be powerless. But first, this active shield system will have to be taken offline. It looks to be protecting the core with some sort of energy field. Scanner sweep also indicates multiple other security systems are active as well. Take a look around and plan to take out modules that might be a problem.
Equipment expenses logged. Start mission clock. Take out that core and make us some money.
G-code recovered.
Thank you.
system neutralized. Neutralized. Key code recovered. Generator system neutralized. Cortex core system neutralized.
Chain reaction is shutting down the other security elements. We'll call the salvagers to come and cash out. Good work. We've got a starting budget of 500K for equipment and weapons, but we'll pull in more funds for each boat we capture. Just don't get sloppy. You crash and burn out there and we'll get slapped with the expenses. We go into the red, our contract gets torched.
We got a bit of some new equipment licenses. Plug it in the loadout rig here, and I'll get you all geared up, sonny. Right, let's get down to business. You got 4 weapon points that can carry whatever hardware we got licenses for. I can modify the amount of hull durability your suit has as well. Bolting on extra plating can get pricey, though. Lastly, there's 4 utility item brackets that can be loaded up with whatever goodies you think might come in handy. I got all the armaments cataloged by type. Be sure to let me know how much ammo you want for each gun, too. These things get hungry out there. Remember, all this stuff's gotta be paid for. Equipment costs are only logged after you leave the hangar. So feel free to test out new weapons on the target sim.
Mission clock. Our contractors are running a tight schedule, and they'll start dinging us if we take too long to secure the ship.
Thank you.
Key code recovered.
Try again.